the cry. We journeyed far to fairer lands, relieved of what we leave behind, following a dream of renewal and rebirth. They tore the world in two, savaged its guts, and found nowhere to stay. We are the children of this shame, but we have faith in the infinite capacity of the heart for compassion and kindness, and its untiring patience in trying anew to create a true hope for a human community based on fairness, respect, sharing, and a sense of dignity and worth. Look beyond the turmoil of our times, beyond the horizon of fear. See the sun rise on a new land, a land of promise, of redemption, of wholeness, of truth. And this land is not the continent in our oceans, nor a place on our planet. The journey we take is an inward one, to a place in the heart where love resides and receives and welcomes and transforms all. This journey is not an easy one. It is only completed by those who are willing to give up all they value, all their successes and all their failures. Those who stand in the storm, and while the winds are howling and the rain floods the land in torrents, receive into this place of love from the heart. Those who are experiencing all the trials and tribulations, troubles, joys, and pains of our daily lives, and hold all of these in their hands, and hold them up as a mirror of love, and see themselves as they truly are, darkness and light, beauty and terror, and shining through all of these in the great silence and the void of space, the unknowable being.
Jamaica, the orchestra here. Thanks so much to the orchestra.